Hello and welcome to another episode of Speed. Short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. I hope you are having a fabulous week. I truly do. Today we're going to read from this book called 100 Ways to Motivate Yourself. I know, Keith, we've read from this before. There's 100 ways in there. We haven't done anywhere near 100 yet. So let's do another one, shall we? Today's one's about turning off your television occasionally. Uh-oh, that might not be good for some people. Let's go. Let's do it. Cutting down on television is sometimes terrifying to the electronically addicted, but don't be afraid. You can detox slowly. If you're watching too much television and you know it, you might find it useful to ask yourself this one question. Which side of the glass do I want to live on? Which side of the glass do I want to live on? When you are watching television, you are watching other people do what they love to do for a living. Those people are on the best side of the glass because they are having fun, and you are passively watching them having fun. They are getting money and you are paying. There's nothing wrong with occasionally watching other people do what they love to do, but the average household does this for more than 5 to 7 hours a day. So are you living on the side of the glass that you want to live on? Groucho Marx said that he'd found television very educational. He said, every time someone turns on the television, I go in the other room and read a book. There's the question of the day for you. Which side of the glass do you want to live on? Televisions, computers, phones. I hope you found this enjoyable and interesting and useful. I appreciate you listening. Have a fabulous day. Bye-bye.